New information now on a man sentenced for aggravated vehicular homicide. 49-year-old Tommy Abner, formerly of Miamisburg, has been sentenced to 12 to 16 and one half years in prison. Back in March, Abner was found guilty after pleading no contest to aggravated vehicular homicide, three counts of operating a vehicle under the influence and escape. Back in June of 2020, Abner hit a vehicle head-on, killing 51-year-old Jerry Beth Murray.